Does the state of Ohio need to raise taxes to cover the needs of education, local government, and the opioid crisis?
I think what the state of Ohio needs to do is change their priorities. Right now, they're not taking care of the issues affecting local communities. They're not holding the drug companies accountable for the opioid crisis. They should pay for that, not taxpayers. And we need better priorities coming out of the state house. The state house has no idea what's going on in local communities. Local communities are where the rubber meets the road. The state house crowd doesn't even know where the road is.
If taxes need to be raised, are there certain state taxes that should not be raised under any circumstances, such as income, sales, conveyance, or the severance tax?
I think this is an issue more about the priorities of the state house rather than taxes being raised or cut. This state house has raised people's property taxes over the past 8 years. They are the tax raisers of our state. But what they've done is they've not put the priority for local communities. What we need is to make sure that the priorities of our young people, the priorities of investing in jobs, investing in our infrastructure, and making sure that we're investing in our communities. And they've paid no attention to that.
Who is your favorite Republican?
My favorite Republican personally is probably Governor Bob Taft. He works at the University of Dayton. He's become a great friend. We don't agree on things policy-wise, but I think he's a really good person.